And so it began. This tragedy of two worlds. This epic fall and rise of men and monsters. This story of power, revenge, and unnatural love. The devil had broken the laws of its own kind. It had made its presence known to its prey in a devastating and humiliating way. And worse, it had survived the exposure. We now know that these creatures are nomadic, bound by strict clan loyalties, unbreakable taboos. Disgrace and exile were all this one could expect.